This game has grown boring, children, and I need to deliver your friends to Hive. I want you to know, Nightwing, you weren't even part of the contract. I just wanted to wipe that smug smirk off your face.
Go after him. I'll catch up.
I didn't expect to see you guys. Deathstroke just took off that way. You go after him, I'll go check and make sure everyone's okay. Starting.
There's no other fire. Excellent work, partners. You led him right into our trap. Gizmo, now. Deathstroke may have stolen the other Titans, but we'll still collect on Cyborg.
Have a nice trip!
I don't think so, little man!
You're behind this? You led these bastards here to kidnap my friends? Was betraying our trust some sort of twisted game for you?
Well, good. Because Titans play to win. And this game ain't over yet. Raise my friend.
Thank you.
yourself.
I'll be taking Cyborg. Tell your friends, the Failures Five, not to screw with me ever again.
Deathstroke is gone, and so are the Titans.
Then we've failed. Not yet.
Who are you?
Friends. I'm Adeline Kane Wilson, and this is my son, Joseph. Deathstroke is my ex-husband, and Joseph is our son. Our eldest son, Grant, died following in Slade's footsteps as Ravager, desperate to win Slade's approval. Now, Deathstroke wants his pound of flesh from all of you. He planted a mole on your team to orchestrate this betrayal.
Terra.
He's taken your friends to the Hive headquarters, deep within the Arctic Circle. Joseph will lead you there. Have no concern. Joseph has gifts of his own. Oh, forgive me. Please call him Jericho.